Bobby Barron on the floor for Northwestern. Adige. Once again, he tried to wind up for a
big boy basketball. If you're going to drive the basket and drive the lane, you know there's going to be a shot blocker coming. That's great defense by E.J. Liddell. I mean, great defense.
Of course, you got to try.
You might be that one guy that gets the call reversed. E.J. nothing to reverse there. He thunders one through the cylinder. Here is our Big Ten standout brought to you by Auto Owners Insurance. A little bit of a double clutch there on the dunk.
Yeah, and showing you he's got some hops in.
7 seconds to go. He's going to take it from the outside. Coburn's blocked on the chance to win it. Heave at the end, and we're going to overtime.
And did you see that block by Liddell?
That'll do.
Yeah, I think you should attack in that situation.
That's right. Put it on the deck. And look at this right over Liddell, but the response, incredible. And I'm sure Washington thought he could make that shot, too. From top of the key. On the other end.
Harden quickly back the other way, and Connor Withers, who is okay, back on the floor, and the feed, and there's a block. Liddell showing those long arms. Alley-oop and the slam by Liddell.
I'll forever be Villanova, but also Bill Finneran's head coach. Liddell up against the clock over Sadiq Bey.
First half, and the Buckeyes with only 16. It's a little bit uncharacteristic for them. They've been very high scoring so far this season.
How about making something out of nothing that time?
Wesson with the shot clock at 7. Working on Jarvis Omersa. Shot clock at 3. E.J. Liddell, another freshman, able to drop in 2.
Jarvis Omersa bodying up Caleb Wesson. He's going to stay down on this head fake. Really good flash there.
Now Carton hanging in the air. Tough shot. Rebound Liddell, and he gets it to go, and a foul.
So does effort on the defensive end of the floor has been superb. Carton gets in there and forces it up, but E.J. Liddell just too much to handle. You see he's got Marcus Carr switched off on him, and as all bigs do.
Driving inside, ball almost taken away. Somehow gets to Liddell. 3 people in there, but he forces it up and in and got fouled.
Kind of pop you need off the bench. Liddell just scooping it off the floor, absorbing the contact. Or to some extent, DQ Nicholas.
He said it, shoot around. We can't settle for outside shots. There's an easy one at the bucket for E.J. Liddell. Flush on the other end, though.
Liddell just wide open once again. No help side defense by Southeast Missouri. Sage Tolbert late to react to come over.
Carton tried to flip. He gets robbed. Here come the Hoosiers on the break to the hole. Shaked it out of bounds by E.J. Liddell. Indiana putting pressure on Ohio State.
Die. Great delivery by his brother.
And then a bad delivery by Cam Mack. Turnover on the other end. Carton drops off for a two-hand slam by Liddell. Timeout, Nebraska.
Defense able to turn it over. It's all about decision-making. DJ Carton.
Like Hasselton set a really good screen there. He's wide open on the roll. There he is.
Gets it from Simpson. Has it rejected. Liddell. Holtman telling us before the game, for Ohio State to be what they want to be, they need Liddell to be really good down the stretch. Strong drive and finish for the freshman.
Illinois, Mr. Basketball, just got really good position, holds off Castleton, faces him up, and goes right into his body.
Yeah, clearly they're on an uplift on their home floor. Oh, boy.
Liddell, big.
You think you have an easy layup. Welcome to the game, Walt McGrory, the junior from Minneapolis, and as soon as you get in, you get swatted.
Walker declined on the 3, Caleb Wesson did not, and the rebound for E.J. Liddell, who gets swatted at, and they'll count the bucket.
Some NBA continuation, perhaps, and you see Joe Toussaint.
The passer's eyes and jump the passing lane like a DB.
E.J. Liddell, who's been good in a couple of recent games for the Buckeyes.
Be a guy that fills it from a skill perspective.
And he pins that ball. Another
against Perk.
Two on Bishanishvili, two on Caleb Wesson as Liddell got the foul and got the bucket.
Liddell, watch, he takes his time. He just takes his time right there. And
Frazier. Rebound to Liddell to Walker. Yeah, Bishanishvili. As there's a stuff by Liddell. Ohio State on the comeback.
It's the opening day of the 2020-2021 season. The Buckeyes in the home rights and a good sign early.
Holtman was very adamant in saying, hey, we need to play to our identity. Seems like Ohio State's starting to find some of that identity this afternoon with what is going to be a big win. And a great block to end it by E.J. Liddell.
With a perimeter player on him, he's going to do what he can in terms of imposing his will.
Now Walker to Liddell.
And then a beautiful wraparound pass by C.J. Walker and Liddell with the finish.
It's a 13-point lead for Rutgers. Liddell just putting his head down into Johnson, and that is three on Miles Johnson.
Cleared the side out. Liddell goes strong. Elbow clears out. And I.
For Harper for the fifth time this year, 11th time in his career.
They're going to put Miles Johnson in that pick and roll action.
Liddell, the pump and drive, and the finish off glass.
That's the question right now.
Liddell gets inside and puts it home.
To knock that down, that's a pretty shot. Wow.
Nebraska cannot snap that scoring drought. Meanwhile, six players have scored for Ohio State, and they've got 12 points in the paint. E.J. Liddell.
1-for-6 from three, 1-for-9 in field goal territory in that game. Mashburn getting challenged. What a block from Liddell.
Mashburn going in, and that's a freshman. So my thought bubble was answered.
It's concrete now. It's a Walker bubble. And the flush from E.J. Liddell.
Bounce and E.J. Liddell, little curl and dunk. Catches Liam Robbins napping here.
Brandon, I tell you what, sometimes they look like a totally different team away from the rack than they do here.
And the answer on the other end.
Be near as tall as Miles Johnson.
No, he sticks out in the engineering department. A steal and a pass up ahead of the easy dunk for E.J. Liddell. He's got a dozen to lead the Buckeyes.
Academically get him into the institution because he's supposed to be a senior in high school. And again, Liddell keeps just scorching the nylon.
And that's just too much room for him to have to try to, you know, to try to cover ground, and then he backs up. He just not.
Liddell, a step back play.
Wow.
Picking up right where he left off. E.J.
You know about C.J. Walker. Jimmy Soto's out again today with a shoulder injury, and Abel Porter will not play because of a heart condition. Counted in one down low for Liddell.
That's earlier in this game, but watch how they go through the middle of the floor. Washington brings Potter right chest to chest, and by that time, it's way too late.
Inside, Liddell getting away from Dredd, kicking it out to Arns, but he can't get the shot off. Great pass, Walker to Liddell. The auto owner's insurance.
Look at the way he jumps out of the way from John Hara and just sets up E.J. Liddell. Hara was ready for that charge and gets caught standing there like a...
You've talked consistently about how hard they play. That was a trait of them under Pat Chambers, and it has just continued to be the same thing under Jim Ferry.
Great feel, can run the point if they need it. I'm suing the Cal transfer first couple of years out in the Pac-12. Look at Liddell. Puts it on the deck, and he's headed to the free throw line.
Pretty good performance at Rutgers. You couldn't say that about a whole lot of guys, but little pump, the move forward. This kid can really, look at the power in those legs. Goodness.
feel the team? Are the reps okay?
Well, then you go to your gym and you hope your guys are positive, too. In terms of the mentality, nice play again, Liddell, twice. Negating opportunities, getting deeper, playing with a lot of confidence. And when you got this force, undersized, but big time.
Possession that Ohio State has had where they've gotten Indiana down to the clock and a really bad shot at the end of the clock. Everybody gets a touch for Ohio State, and Liddell gets the buck. Jay Liddell with a couple of buckets. One outside, one inside. Buckeyes with the early lead.
All together.
And Chris Holtman is telling us today that one of the twos he attempted, as Hera has it blocked, one of the twos he attempted he thought was a three.
You know, live ball turnover.
Causing problems here. Liddell, though, unfazed. Wow. 11 points for the sophomore. It is the Buckeyes on top by a half dozen.
Directing traffic, gets the signals from the bench, and very active on the glass.
Outside, this beautiful shot.
Tough
that
match.
Was over Dickinson, huh?
Tough match. Very tough match.
McCaffrey on Liddell. They've got to get some help here. I think this elevation and strength.
McCaffrey, versatile piece, and a fadeaway by E.J. Liddell. What a big jump he's made in his sophomore season.
Around the floor, Chris Fielding was getting away from him a little bit. He does a great job getting in the lane. Nice entry pass here. Maybe a little off from the proper side, but why not the drop step and power?
It'll be a major win for the Buckeyes if they can hang on and win it.
Washington wraps the pass around. Liddell.
Score the basket plus the foul on Cooper.
He just does everything, all the little things right. Fading away. Liddell counted in the foul.
Trying to keep it alive with a little bit of tip. There's no way that this opportunity presents itself. Watch Liddell, got just enough on the elbow.
14, 18,000. By the way, the venue's in the Big Ten, a nice little pocket pass.
Oh, wow. Power at the rim, Liddell.
Oh. Oh, here's your pocket pass.
Isn't that pretty?
Beautiful.
Liddell, very active, does his job screening, understands when to roll, when to take advantage of people, and right away, Wagner's hand right in there, almost with a slap away.
And Liddell scored 8
this season, 29 games.
A little mismatch in the low post with Johns and Arns, and they take advantage. Boy, oh, he's talking.
Liddell denies, and we got two players hurt on that one.
He's in pain right now. I mean, a beautiful block, and man, looked like he followed through there after the block. Maybe hit the rim there with his finger. Just incredible defense.
Well, let's hope Johns is. Ooh, responsive too.
And all of that.